Hello, viewing several. Here we are again. Time to get Swifty. Do the thing.
I'm 37.
What?
I'm 37. I'm not old.
So yes, we are back on our continuing journey through the extensive back catalogue of Taylor Swift. Two albums down, many more to go. On a completely unrelated note, less than a week to go. Really excited. Shut up, nerd. Anyway, not an album reaction today. Basically, taking the advice of all of the recent new subscribers and all the really helpful commenters and just everybody that's been really supportive and very friendly and nice going through this Taylor Swift journey, if I could use that word, basically saying that I needed to listen to the bonus tracks from the deluxe versions of Folklore and Evermore, and also a recommendation to listen to a live version of one of my favourite tracks from Folklore. So that's what I'm going to do today. Made up a little playlist of those and see how we get on. So we'll kick things off with the bonus track from the deluxe version of Folklore titled The Lakes.
Is it romantic how all my elegies eulogize me?
Ooh, yes.
I'm
straight away with the lyrics.
Cut out for all these cynical clones, these hunters with cell phones. Take me to the lakes where all the poets went to die. I don't belong, and my beloved, neither do you. Those Windermere peaks look like a perfect place to cry. I'm setting off, but not without my muse. I've come too far to watch some name-dropping sleaze tell me what are my words worth. Take me to the lakes where all the poets went to die. I don't belong, and my beloved, neither do you.
Musically, this might sound a bit weird, but it's making me like the image of the album cover. Sonically, this really fits with that. See the airy feel of it, the almost ethereal nature of it. Like, just looking at the album cover now, it just fits really well.
And I want you right here. A red rose grew up out of ice frozen ground with no one around to tweet it. Take me to the lakes where all the poets went to die. I don't belong, and my beloved, neither do you.
God, it's such a good chorus.
Those Windermere peaks look like a perfect place to cry. I'm setting up, but not without my muse. No, not without you.
And again, coming back to the album cover, this just the sense of this, the isolation and reflecting in this beautiful, solitary place. Okay, yeah, wish I'd listened to that the first time around. That would have been a really great closer to that album. Like I say, the imagery that it invokes matching the album cover, great lyrics as always. Sonically, it just felt dreamlike. Yeah, that was great. Love that. Okay, the next bonus tracks from Evermore, starting with Right Where You Left Me.
Friends break up, friends get married, strangers get born, strangers get buried. Seasons change, rumors fly through new skies, but I'm right where you left me. Matches burn after the other, pages
Banjo.
Turn and stick to each other. Wages earned and lessons learned, but I'm right where you left me. Help, I'm still at the restaurant, still sitting in a corner I haunt, cross-legged in the dim light.
They say what a sad sight.
I swear you could hear a hairpin drop right when I felt the moment stop. Glass shattered on the white cloth, everybody moved on. I stayed there, dust collected on my pinned up hair. They expected me to find somewhere some perspective, but I sat and stared right where you left me. You left me, no. You left me, no.
Again, I don't know if this is just me, but musically and thematically, again, the album cover of this song matches.
The girl who lives in delusion. Breakups happen every day. You don't have to lose it. She's still 23 inside a fantasy, and you're sitting in front of me at the restaurant when I was still the one you want, cross-legged in the dim light.
And again, the themes I mentioned when I listened to Evermore for the first time. Just reflection, reminiscing, regrets.
Help, I'm still at the restaurant, still sitting in a corner I haunt, cross-legged in a dim light. They say what a sad sight. I stayed there, dust collected on my pinned up hair. I'm sure that you got a wife out there, kids and Christmas, but I'm unaware, 'cause I'm right where I cause no harm. If our love died young, I can't bear witness, and it's been so long. If you ever think you got it wrong, I'm right where you left me. You left me, no. You left me, no. You left me no choice but to stay here forever. You left me no choice but to stay here forever.
Yep, beautiful. Just in keeping with all the themes and all the things that were evoked and stirred up in me when I listened to Evermore for the first time. Again, just wish that I'd listened to the deluxe version first time round, but I'm glad I'm listening to them now at least. Okay, the last bonus track. It's time to go.
Dinner is cold and the chatter gets old. You ask for the tab. Oh, that moment again. He's insisting that friends look at each other like that. When the words of a sister come back in whispers that prove she was not, in fact, what she seemed, not a twin from your dreams. She's a crook who was caught. That old familiar body ache, the snaps from the same little breaks in your soul. You know when it's time to go.
I love that noise. I don't know what instrument is creating it, but that little
the son of the boss gets the spot that was
rhythm.
Yours. We're trying to save for the kids when keeping it how it is will only break their hearts worse. That old familiar body ache, the snaps from the same little breaks in your soul. You know when it's time to go. Sometimes giving up is the strong thing. Sometimes to run is the brave thing.
Again, that's that theme of regrets. But this, there's an element of hope as well in this one, actually. This is oddly uplifting whilst also having kind of a 15 years, 15 sad message. Tears, begging till my knees bled. I gave it my all, he gave me nothing at all, then wondered why I left. Now he sits on his throne in his palace of bones, praying to his greed. He's got my past frozen behind glass, but I've got me. Fuck these lyrics. Familiar body ache, the snaps from the same little break. It's so satisfying when the couplet ends and just I know that, like a punchline. Sometimes giving up is the strong thing. Sometimes to run is the brave thing. Sometimes walking out is the one thing that will find you the right thing. That will find you the right thing. Sliding guitar making that noise. Again, you've got the blend of the more electronic elements creating that rhythm at the beginning, and then you've still got the twang and the beautiful rustic feel of, well, traditional instruments. Fantastic. That would have made a really great closer as well if I'd listened to it first time round. I think am I just a fan now of it? I mean, I'm only two albums in, but am I a fan? I think I need to listen to more before I can give myself that title, but I'm getting there. Right, quick coffee break. Really crappy ASMR. Sorry. Okay, I'm going to close this out on a recommended track from the Long Pond Studio Sessions. I think that this is a full, like, clues in the name, Sessions. There's obviously multiple tracks that were covered in this, so I may listen to those too at some point. But this is one that was specifically recommended, which I'm very interested in listening to because it was one of my favourite tracks from the album. Will resist the urge as much as I can to do any singing along or lip syncing, but obviously no promises. So yeah, the Long Pond Studio Sessions version of Exile. Oh, just the piano alone.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
To be able to sing like that.
And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore, so what am I defending? My town, now I'm in exile, seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before.
Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking bridges. Those eyes add insult to injury.
These lyrics, just.
I think I've seen this film. out the side door.
So step right out. There is no amount of crying I can do for
actual chills.
We always walked a very thin line. You didn't even hear me out. You never gave no warning sign. All this time I never learned to read your mind. I couldn't turn things around. You never gave no warning sign.
So many signs.
So many signs. So many signs.
You didn't even see the signs.
I think I've seen this film before.
Okay, well, playlist, obviously. Yeah. Full body chills by the end there, basically. I need to listen to more of those Long Pond Studio sessions, clearly, but that was just wonderful. Apologies for inflicting any singing on you there. That's when I'm the privacy of my own space. I will probably try and, I can't play piano, but I'll learn, I'll try and master a guitar version and just only bother myself with it. But yeah, okay, yes, great. Wish I'd listened to them the first time around, but I'm happy I've listened to them now. Fantastic. Next up on the Tay train, we will, yeah, we'll go with Midnight. The 3 a.m. version. I'll try and get that out by the weekend. It's quite a long one. I think there's like 20 tracks in total with the 3 a.m. version. I think it was the original 13 and then the latter version with another 7. Well over an hour's worth of stuff, so it's going to take a bit of time. So bear with me on that, but I'll try and make it this weekend. Once again, an awkward thank you to everybody who has subscribed recently, all the people who've left their really helpful comments and just been really sweet and really supportive going down this little rabbit hole. It's been really, it's been touching and I really appreciate it. Still open to suggestions of other tracks to check out, not just with Miss Swift, but you know, anybody that's in a similar vein. I think one of the ones that is still in my mind is someone to try out sometime in the future. Lana Del Rey, for example, is an artist I'm pretty unfamiliar with. I think I may have, in passing, similar to Taylor, heard like one or two songs here and there, but never actually paid any attention to. So let me know if that's an idea that I should follow up on. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe if you've been mind to. Yeah. Goodbye forever.
Come and see the violence inherent in the system!